Ja.
You're a real hunter. A real hunter. Huh? Isn't he a hunter?
I would like to say that this is now a domesticated cat. I'd say that there are nothing of a feral cat inside of this one. I say that we are succeeding completely to making this cat into a beautiful house cat. And he's gonna have a life now where he can have food every day for the rest of his life. He is so cuddly. He's unbelievably cuddly, this cat. Once he understood what love is, he just seeks it the whole time. Oi, what was that? You see? Is this not a cat that are comfortable showing his whole belly for a human? Yeah, I think so. I think so. I think we have a beautiful success story here. And she is washing herself. You can hear the purring. Huh? He's enjoying himself. She's just like staring at him right now. I said, okay, what am I gonna do? What should I do? What is that thing? What's happening? What's going on with him? I also want to be petted. No, I don't want to be petted. I don't like being petted. You don't like being petted, though. I mean, I can then. You don't really like it, though. What? You're not a knee cat. You don't like to be in knees. Huh? Hey? Hello.
var på väg att sälja sitt hus för dagen. När Bank Privat plötsligt nollade på husfasaden, som ni ser där. Och det här innebär att värdet på huset ökade med nästan 56 miljoner kronor. Och familjen valde att temporärt stoppa försäljningen.
Ja, det är väldigt många väldigt roliga historier kring Baxi. Men om man går ur ett perspektiv, du som har liksom studerat Baxi, vad är det han vill uppnå?
Det som är intressant med Baxi är att det är en konstnärskap som har på alla sätt och vis alltid haft del fullspåte av vad de stora kunderna är.
What you doing? Get her. I get him. Okay. Får du inte vara med?
Men han gör ju det med sin kost. Det är ju supertydligt att han liksom...
So playful. Are you so playful? You're such a good hunter. Oh, thunder. King of.
Series of Heartland.
med fjärilen till boet.
Okej,